Let's start with Zelda for sure.
Pyra!
I might want to absolutely, be less, Oh, there's not much Zelda can absolutely do in that situation. Also for Mythra, I can only approach. I will have to try my best to absolutely just approach when I need to, because like Mythra has like fast attacks, so I really need to just at least try to zone her out for a little bit, and then try to approach when I need to. Ah, that doesn't, she's at, like... Also, not absolutely just lose my cool each time I get knocked off stage, because that's gonna happen often. I did the other one. Okay, let's try this again. I'm gonna need motivational music. This is just happy slash motivational. I need some music that'll drive me crazy.
Team battle.
The one where I can concentrate more. Oh, couldn't even approach. well. I haven't played with Zelda in so long. I literally haven't played with my girl in so long. Now I feel even more rusty than a darn wrought iron steamboat. What am I doing jumping? Jesus. I couldn't even do anything. I tried getting, Nairu's love out as quick as I could, but just didn't get it. It just couldn't, come out much more easily. Wow. No, you're not killing me with her. There's not much, there's not much Zelda can absolutely do against, Mythra. Unless she were to, zone her out and try to stay back a bit, maybe she can do something. But against Mythra's fast attacks, I don't think she can do much. Except be combo food for a little bit. But, she's going to have to just keep her away, Because, Mythra's game, it feels like she needs to approach to get, combos in. So I think if I keep, Mythra away, then Zelda may have, between those two, it's like, even odd. Tried the dash attack, I couldn't even get it out. Oh, I had it right where I wanted her. Well, that wasn't much. Still wasn't much. I was trying to get away. Oh. Yeah, huh. Oh, God. Jesus Christ, why did I even throw that out? Be gone! Okay. Yeah. Just keep... Just stay away from... Just stay away from Mythra. Also, if she tries to switch into Pyra by trying to dodge, then absolutely bait it out and grab her really quick. I'm gonna have to take that to heart and absolutely use it for muscle memory. Alright, next! I'll start with Luminary. The color looks beautiful, especially on Pyra. Don't want to start doing that, neither. There wasn't much you could do about that, either. Photon Edge right into the Magic Burst. Oh man, that's funny. Okay, we're gonna have to go places now. Can't do this same place over and over again. Where's Mach Rider? Where's that Mach Rider? Darn. Where's the theme? I can't find it. Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm gonna try another dialogue. I'm gonna need to start using Nair more for Mama Lila, of course. Thank you. Mythra's come to fight, and I won't even be able to do anything. There's not much I can do about that. So don't even try to fight back for Mythra. I'm gonna have to start using Nairs for her. I mean, Mythra alone. Because Jesus, dude.
Team battle! Pyra!
Okay, Sephy, you're up. And then I'm gonna get back to playing with both of them.
Team battle! Several.
Two matches, and I'll do him shirtless. Like, that comes first.
Yeah.
Oh, I tried. Wow, that really... Staying away from you. Because I know how you absolutely hit. God damn it. Good. Oh my god, dude. I gotta not fucking get desperate. Ha ha! Oh my god, I don't even know what happened with that scream. But that fucking air dodge was all I wanted. That's all I fucking wanted. That's exactly what I was looking for.